Hi, I'm Regan, and before this video starts, I just want to let you know of a few things. One is that there may be swearing in this video, and any threats that may occur are in-game threats and not IRL ones. All of this was streamed live on my Twitch, so if you enjoy, go give it a follow. Anyways, I hope you enjoy.
Hi!
Same. Alright, I'm live.
I'm live.
Okay, let me go pull up yours then. I gotta lurk.
I can't lurk on people when I'm streaming because I don't know how to separate my audio tracks. Actually,
that's fair.
Maybe I actually can for this one because I'm not doing...
Well, I lurk on my laptop and I stream from my PC.
That's why. That would do it.
Yeah.
That would do it. Where's Google Chrome? Yes, close that all the way down. And then put Venus's stream up higher. Also, you were listening to Aaron Burr already on your stream. I haven't hit starting Aaron Burr on my stream.
Can you hear it on my stream?
I could hear it on your stream.
Oh, it's coming through my Discord, that's why! We're good! Oh, Lithium did it. God, fucking sippies! People!
Do that,
and okay, I grab my water.
Just need to edit some shit so that I can see, kind of.
You and the fucking sippies, that's why. Venus is already raging. People don't let me not drink water.
But no, Venus, you missed the point being, I'm not playing the music right now, actually.
I mean, it stopped now.
Oh, it stopped now?
I don't know what was happening.
Okay.
It just finished the song and then it was like, yeah, we're done.
Open door.
So whenever you hit start, I'll join, and then we should be good.
Okay. We get it in the world first. The magical world of Stardew.
Oh, sure. I'll jump in, and then you should be able to jump in.
Okay. There we go.
Oh, it's loud. Oh, it's allowed. I don't care about how many parsnips I just got. Hold
no,
up.
No, I have to remake my farmer.
Oh, no.
Oh, well.
It's all right. It's all right.
We're remaking our farmer.
I'm going to start cleaning up a little bit.
There we go. Okay. I'll hit the starting now. For the music.
Okay.
The music!
Okay, yeah, and it started me with you, so I don't know what the fuck was happening. Trying to remember how I had things set up. Oh, sure, sir. I'm Alexander Hamilton. I'm at your service, sir. What's it gonna do?
Just do that? Oh.
I love watching you learn how to play.
I've never played!
I know, I'm gonna get rid of this tree in front of your house for you.
Okay. Don't you wanna get away from the stream? Oh, pot you gotta bring, cause I got what you need, so come with me and take a ride. It'll take you to the other side, cause you can do like I'm new, you can do like me. Stay in the cage when you finally take the key. Oh, there's suddenly you're free to fly. It'll take you to the other side,
my friend. Okay, my friend, you wanna cut me in? Well, I hate to tell you, but it just won't happen. You think, but no, I think I'm good to go. You can enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you in that whole show you do. You're onto something, really is something. But I live among the swells, we don't pick up peanut shells. I'll have to leave that up to you. Don't you know that I'm okay with this up? Sam, but I get to play, cause I got what I need, and I don't wanna take the ride. I don't need to see the other side, so you can do like you do. I'm here to do like me. Been in a cage, so I don't need to take the key. Oh,
I wanna break
damn,
the stump.
We can't break those big stumps.
Boo.
We have to upgrade our tools. If I was mixed up with you, I'd be the talk of the town. Disgraced into some, another one of the clowns.
Give you the freedom to dream and we'll wake you up. Cure your aching. Take your walls and start them breaking. Now that's a deal that seems worth taking. But I guess I'll leave that up to you.
Well, it's intriguing, but to go would cost me greatly. But to go would cost me greatly. So what percentage of the show would I be taking?
Of all the action. I'll give you 7. We can shake and make it happen.
I wasn't born this morning. 18 would be just fine.
9. I do 8.
12. 10. You're not in sync.
Nope. But it's the life of online friendship.
It's so true. I bought a couple extra seeds.
What I do with the grass and the stone and the wood.
We're gonna use them to make things later, so just hold on to them for now. I'm probably gonna make a chest in a second. Just kidding, I don't have enough wood. To the other side, to the other side. You only have to refill it once.
I know, I'm having fun with it. I stole your wood.
How much wood do you have on you?
25.
I need some of that so I can make us a chest.
I've offered my wood to you.
Appreciate it. You gave me a single wood. just drop it on the ground.
You act like I also know how to do that.
Oh, go into your inventory. It's just like Minecraft. Open your inventory and just drop it.
I drop?
There you go.
Okay.
Just like Minecraft.
Okay.
I put this between our houses.
Okay.
So anything that you don't know what to do with, just throw it in here. You can see. About to pass out. It's gonna bother me, but I will.
Chop tree. I grabbed the hoe instead of chopping that axe.
Oh.
I don't understand. Oh, there we go, I chopped the tree.
Mm-hmm. Go and I'm ready for action. Oh, I think she is doubled. Hold on.
Huh?
You're doubled on my.
Oh no.
If I just have desktop audio, does that make it better? I think that should be fine. You have to talk for them to know.
Oh yeah. My mind just went blank.
Like, we're testing if your sound is doubled. Just goes completely quiet. How am I doing? I'm doing alright. We're figuring it out.
You come to realize evil doesn't die. And all you're frightened by the thought of what's inside. Hiding behind the leopard's eyes. Enjoy these five long nights.
Better? Okay, yeah, I just had the audio doubled. That's on me. Oh, hi!
Hi!
What's up?
I explore.
Oh. Yeah, you did. This stream is definitely sponsored by Titanical.
Yeah.
Paid for most of it. Gotta build a desk? Gross.
Hi Jody, why? Jody already dislikes me.
Did you try to give her something?
No.
What was in your hands when you talked to her?
No, I have nothing. She just went, oh, you're not quite what I expected. And I'm like, oh.
Oh, I think she did that to me too. I just wasn't paying attention because I don't care. We have a quest to introduce ourselves to everyone, and there's 28 people, so I've just been running around and just being like, yep, hi you, hi you, hi you. Yours might be separate from mine.
That's what I was wondering.
Click the exclamation point at the top right, or the, you can hit F.
I have 3 of 28 people talked to.
Yeah, I have 18, so they are separate.
How have I talked to 3 people? I've only talked to 2. Do you count as a person?
No, there's a opening cutscene that we skipped. Where you talk to the mayor. Alright, let's go to bed.
I don't have any mail. Okay.
Just walk into your bed. Pissed him off until we had a two-party system. You haven't met him yet, you haven't had the chance. Ambassador to France,
but
somebody has been speaking. Man, I can promise you simply must meet Thomas. Thomas
is coming home. Thomas Jefferson's coming home.
We have all the plans for
when we did it. Oh yeah, that might have been a good one. I haven't played in a while. And you haven't played ever.
Yep.
I have to refill my watering can.
France is following us to revolution. There is- got your money, and the stars, they will align, cause you've become a part of Freddy's band.
Just be careful
about what you buy. You never know what's hiding inside, but we can't prove anything, no. So make sure you take a responsibility for whatever your new business plan will bring.
I have gained a fishing rod. The bamboo pole.
Okay, so important question for how we're gonna play this. Do you want to endorse capitalism?
Is this us being the capitalists or them being the capitalists?
Them being the capitalists, but us supporting them. The other option is to complete the community center, which is technically more work. Capitalism is just, you know, very expensive.
Okay.
It's not an answer.
Nope.
No capitalism?
I don't have an answer. This is how I operate, Venus. I never have answers.
Well, yeah, but we've got to decide, because, like, you got to choose one.
A part of me wants to say endorse capitalism, but I also, I don't know.
I mean, if you want to endorse capitalism, that's what we'll do.
We'll endorse capitalism. We'll endorse what's kind of not good. Oh, hello.
All right, we're not going to do the community center, which does make things easier. We just need money.
We could do the community center a different day.
It's
different time.
No, it would be a different farm. We'd have to reset the timeline.
Different timeline.
Your capitalism, you mean our capitalism, comrades. Exactly,
yes,
devil.
Our capitalism tie. Or no, I thought it was going to be tie. Tie is
no,
going
no,
yes,
no,
capitalism.
Devil.
I says capitalism. Let's go.
I tried, but I think I could
One-handed. Big water. Yeah, I have. I actually have a, like, fucking giant water bottle, too. It's 40 ounces.
Damn. Child, I see you come out of your room.
That doesn't sound good.
Jazz, come out of your room so I can talk to you.
What kind of water? It's just regular water. Filtered water from my fridge. I got a fish.
I want the child to come out of the room.
Don't be a dick. Don't be a dick. Don't be a dick, fish. I swear to God. Being a little dickish. That drinking water, brand water, impressive.
Whoa, this is messy area.
Hey, what's up? Catching some fish.
I'd be wandering.
You need the playlist link? I changed my song list to it, so if you do the command for the song list. Song list. I even said it. Wants to talk to anybody.
I want to be Shane's friend.
Good luck.
I make this man love me.
You can romance him.
I don't want to romance him. I just want to be friends.
Yeah, I didn't think so. Oh god, who are you? Who will you romance? Take it from me.
Good question. You've
got it. Good question. All. You lost your I have mind. Never not romanced Sebastian. So
much more. Speaking of Sebastian, I believe I just found your man.
Where is he?
I'm Northern River, kind of. I don't know.
Northern River?
I don't know! I don't know where the fuck I am. I was wandering up from the JoJo Bar. Did I cross the thing? Oh, we're going down to the main town area. What's this?
Oh, he's headed to the beach. I know where. I know his pathing. I found him. Hi, baby. You can reclaim your crown. You're in control. You already said good evening to Sebastian.
Alex doesn't think I'd play ball with him.
Okay, I'm not gonna be able to deliver this parsnip to Sam. Because they're not ready yet. Oh well. I'm missing 6 people.
How many do I be missing?
Did I talk to...
I'm at 19.
Granny and George.
We're finally free. Welcome home. It's just you and me now. Standing alone. The world is ours.
No, okay, isn't. So I got Granny, I got George. I feel like I'm missing... Even though the kid's dead, I'm still seeing red. I'm such a shell of his form that his innocence shed. He lived a good life and he gave it to you. Oh, is that right? You know it's not true. Oh, is that so? You know it's not true. Now look in my eyes. She still holds the power after years of tears of confronting his fears. He's dead on his record for the world to hear. And they'll all think that it was suicide. But Christy, I know it was you inside. Christy, I know it was you inside.
You choked him out of his own goddamn mind. I've been trapped in a corner.
Oh, no. Look outside yourself.
I want to help you take her down.
What fine. The fuck is...
I'll do it by myself.
There. You don't need it.
Oh, I know that I need it.
She's been gone for years. Caroline. No, look in the mirror. I think I'm missing Caroline, Abigail.
Are you missing the child?
No, I've talked. I've spoken to both children. Maybe.
Wait, there's 2 children?
There's 2 children. There's a boy and a girl. I made a statement of pity. The city is ruined as we could have fooled. Hollywood just to do it. Just made a fool of us. At 25. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is this what love is really for? Is this all I get? Yo, the piano in here is not vibing with the heavy music that's happening on Spotify.
I can't see it. The child will answer because the door is locked because it's almost 8 p.m. How does Hamilton... Arrogant. That actually probably explains why everyone's at the fucking saloon. Poor
son, somehow endorsed Thomas Jefferson. Yeah, they have schedules to keep.
A man he's despised since the beginning. Just to keep me from winning. I wanna be in the room where it happens. The room where it happens. The room where it happens. You've kept me from the room where it happens.
For the last time.
Dear Alexander, I am slow to anger, but I toe the line as I reckon with the effects of your life on mine. I look back on where I failed, and in every place I checked, the only common thread has been your disrespect. Now you call me immoral, a dangerous disgrace.
If you've got something, we have even more parsnip seeds.
Do we?
The extra house.
Oh, we do.
I decided to go to the extra house just because, you know, it's all covered in the woods and shit.
It's all part of our plan.
It's all part of the plan. Oh,
what else? We can't get it. We can't pick it up. We just want to someone else.
What is broken building? In a broken building.
Yeah, that'll be the greenhouse whenever we can pay for it. I have the honor to be obedient servant. I got him.
vow you proceed, good man.
Intemperate indeed, good man. Answer for the accusations I answer feed, or prepare to plead, good man.
Are your grievances legitimate?
I stand by what I said, every bit of it.
You stand only for yourself, it's what you do.
I can't apologize because it's true.
Then stand, Alexander.
We Hawken.
Dawn.
Guns.
Drawn.
You're on.
Trying to burn through some of my energy before I go to bed. Channel is created. Alright.
Okay. I can access the channel, right? that's the main question.
If not, then I should be able to pull you into it.
I mean, I see it at the very least. I see Ty in the channel.
I do see Ty in the channel.
You go to the channel.
I'm going to the channel. Alright.
Channel
time. See you there.
Yes, she's coming out.
Where is?
Oh, Jesse's up here. Now the question is, who am I missing, and where the fuck do I go to find them?
So if you open your menu, there's a heart tab, and that's your social. That's everyone that you have met.
I found map.
There is also map. But the heart tab so shows you, like, everyone you've met. Oh, I'm missing fucking Elliot.
Okay. I'm looking for a blonde-haired girl.
Get over here, you it.
This isn't your day, for the happy fun time has begun to fade. Which person? Just we reanimate our corpses, you were banned and dismantled. Can I? Trapped within these walls, you left their souls to drip away. The ink decayed, the walls are faded, but a reckoning has come today. Questions can wait, must damp.
Yeah, pretty much. We've been tortured, but we move forward.
So that kills your day. Alive. I'm gonna decide who I want to date now.
You should do that. You can date Harvey, which is the doctor in town. You can, yeah.
I'm just looking at all the
single under their name.
Yeah.
The only one
minus
you can't
Sebastian,
have. Oh, we
can
date
yours.
Each other, apparently.
Do you want to date each other?
I'm sorry, I'm committed. I am committed to my man.
I'm attracted to this girl, but I haven't found her yet, but I'm attracted to her.
What's her name? What's she look like? I was gonna say, what's her name?
What's her name? I don't know.
Headcan, no fucking idea.
She look like? She has like red vest and like green under. And like kind of brownish reddish hair.
I think you're talking about Elliot.
It's a girl.
And Elliot is. No, Elliot is very much a dude.
Okay. I'll date Elliot.
Fair enough. You should do it.
I have a weird attraction for boys with long hair anyway.
I mean, that's mood.
I mean, don't know how.
Look at Sebastian. You can't tell me I'm any different.
No, but literally, IRL, this is what I'm talking about. I don't know how, even when I've never seen them before and we start doing like long distance dating, when I see them, they have long hair. I don't know how. I don't know what feeling I have inside of me that just apparently my mind goes, you have long hair. I like you.
They got a personality type.
Evidently. I haven't spoke to you.
Hello, I almost had you perfect.
So you come to the end now, alive but dead inside. The heartbeat's loud, you've joined our crowd. We are but tarnished serpentines. Your life with him was fun, but now the terror's only just begun. Now come with me and you will see.
What a new box I am!
I am alive,
What about long hair? We like men with long hair. It's attractive. Even when we don't know they have long hair. Or that they're men.
Yeah. It's a weird attraction that we don't know, but it just exists.
I spoke to both of you. And I didn't grab the fish. God damn it.
Oh.
I saw you.
Shame.
With every bit of your head.
Oh, the work day's ended. That's why I see Shane there. I love you.
for a while.
I'm just gonna keep going to the saloon once the workday ends and see if there's anyone there that I haven't spoke to. At a table
in a place. Elliot lives on the beach, so.
I wonder what happens when you smile.
Elliot lives on the beach, so yeah, you can hold on, come out. Come to the beach.
I'm coming! I'm running as fast as my little legs will carry.
I'm trying to stall him. No, he's walking faster! Stop it, Elliot! Run to the beach!
I got it.
My stalling worked. Being a long hair squad. I like guys with long hair. Typically. Sometimes they're dicks. But usually they're cool.
Elliot, I require to know more about you.
No, I might never stop. Your sorrow makes you up good as new. But that don't mean that
I don't think I've been a dick yet. Well, are you trying to get a girlfriend? Is that what this is?
Your chat seems more active than my chat. I want to see what's going on to yours.
I've got like two people talking. It's literally been Ty and Devil.
It's more people than I got.
I think I'd like to try. It's like that. And the
way I get Ty occasionally and Beanie Twat, which is, I think one of Matt's friends. Like,
I hear you breaking rocks.
Yeah. Oh, I found a geode.
Nice. We can crack that open at the blacksmith.
Yeah.
And see what's in there.
That's what it told me.
Hear ye! Hear ye! My name is Samuel Seabury, and I present free thoughts on the proceedings of the cottage.
I mean, I decided I should probably waste my energy some, too. You know?
Yeah, that's what I was doing the other night. That's what I'm doing now. Now I'm fishing. Hello, big-ass bird?
My way is to clean up stuff. That is my way.
Just gonna enjoy when people talk about long hair. It makes you laugh. Okay.
Why it make you laugh?
Is it relatable, Double? You like boys with long hair? Yeah, and revel at the sound of screams for the revolution is coming. The have nots are gonna win this. It's hard to listen to you with a straight face. Chaos and
solution. Sorry.
About it. There's also foraging, but there it is. Yeah, there's farming, mining, foraging, fishing, and combat that you can get skills in. If you do mining, you're gonna get combat. Foraging and farming typically go together, and fishing is pretty much just its own thing. Pierre, open the fuck up.
Which is even sad, because I told Brett to fucking come and chill with me on stream, and he's not even here. He's so rude.
That is rude. How dare.
Because he wanted me to play Val with him.
Pierre, I have some shit for you, my guy. We need 2,000 gold for a good backpack to increase our inventory. What did she say about me? What did she say? What did you do without me? What did you do? Did you play games without me? What did you play? Did you think on this time that I wouldn't find out about you? Story right over again. Julie, it's all the final her. Oh, God.
She's running circles, Miles.
I'm rusty. Give me a break.
It really is her. She can't.
Are you good?
Serious.
Yeah. I'm trying to think. Blacksmith.
It's the far right.
I found it
in town.
I found it on the map.
Why the fuck are there so many Joja Colas on our farm? This is why we chose capitalism.
We get good money from it?
Well, no, Joja Mart is the place where capitalism happens, and we're finding their brand of cola all over our farm.
This life didn't choose. We didn't choose this life. This life chose us.
Literally. It was like, you gotta do capitalist. Look at what they're providing you with. Kidding, they're polluting our waters. We have lakes, not oceans. They came here to throw these in.
Process geode.
Excuse my friend.
25 gold per every geode. Time you turn your phone around, face it on the anvil. Eagle whack. It was cool. My shit, thinking
it's another me hanging on the other. I'm trying to remember when the mine opens. I keep bringing all my problems to a pillow fight.
I am just trying to get to you. But it's not your fault. No, it's not your fault. No, it's not your fault. No, no. If I'm gonna learn how to love you, I need to unlearn how to love too. Need to unlearn how to run when it feels right. Oh my god, I'm drowning. If I'm gonna learn how to choose you, I need to unlearn what I'm used to. Need to unlearn how to run when it feels right. Oh my god, I'm trying. Excuse my mouth, but every time you run a little late,
I don't know where to go.
Freak the fuck. You want, you can buy more seed. Then you
come. That's probably a good thing. Tastes like general store? I'm
fine. Yeah, Pierre's.
Pierre's.
Or you can do it at Jojo Mart.
Well, I'm already almost to Pierre, so.
Fair enough. It's not your fault, no,
it's not your fault, no, it's not your fault. How do I romance people, though?
Just start giving them gifts that they like. I need to unlearn
how to love. How many? Need to unlearn. I buy all the parsnips.
I mean, do you? You can do parsnips, or you can
potato.
Something else. It's up to you. Potato. Just make sure that we have enough days that we'll be able to harvest them. Oh my god,
I'm trying. I don't know.
Yeah, if you redeem, you can choose a song.
Plant these in spring, it takes 6 days to mature.
Yeah, so each season has 28 days. We're only on the 5th, so you're good.
Okay. Okay.
You gonna save up? Yeah, that's what most people do in my fucking chat. One day everyone's gonna band together and I'm just gonna get snapped over the head with sing redeems.
God.
Howell says that they could do like 7.
Could you play it here? What are the ones that are currently planted?
I think I have some cauliflower at the bottom and then on the side we're just mixed beans that you can get from the grass. So we'll figure out what those are.
homeless camp.
Banish oatmeal raisin from the land. I want to live in that cookie land. Fuck oatmeal raisin, man.
You said, like, to the north?
Yeah. So, like, do you see where I am on the map?
Yeah.
Up here? And you see that, like, little yellow tint?
Oh.
That's where he lives.
Okay.
That's where Linus lives. His schedule as well as everyone else's.
I will just sit.
But he's usually there in the mornings and nights.
Pleasure to meet you. I will just sit because I know the bar guy will probably be at the bar. Fighting a
war for us to true. Will have been worth
it. I'll leave you to it. 1 week later, I'm writing a letter nightly. Now my luck gets better. Her letter writes me. Laughing at my sister because she wants to form a harem.
I'm just saying, if okay. You really love me, you would share.
You would share. Him. I'm doing my Duolingo as I try to fish, and I'm missing fish for it. This is bullshit. Oatmeal raisin has had it too good for too long. I agree. Peggy confides in me. Angelica tried to take the bottom. No stress. My love for you was never in doubt. We'll get in a little place in Harlem and we'll figure it out. But then without a family, since I was a child, my mother took time of time. I forgot but I'll never forget my mother's face. That was real. As long as I'm alive, lies is pretty hard to never feel. Lies. Every time I hear this song after knowing the full musical, I'm like, bit. Go, Liza, Liza, run!
Run, be free.
Need to keep him humble, goddammit. Fair enough. Pretending it's something better than it actually is. Daring to stand alongside chocolate chip. Won't have it any longer. It's especially worse if you have like texture issues with eating like I do. Because you bite into a chocolate chip cookie and it's like a normal cookie, but you bite into an oatmeal raisin cookie and it's like crumbly and oatmeal-y, and it's the worst texture whenever you're not expecting it. I don't even like oatmeal, like as is.
Okay. Venus, I have a question because you might know. What does Elliot like?
Don't know. I never cared about Elliot. You hate the mushy raisins. I'm fine with raisins. I can eat raisins by themselves. I cannot eat them in the cookies. But I think that's mostly because of the oatmeal part. I don't like oatmeal, even as like a separate thing. It doesn't matter if it's in cookie form. I fucking hate oatmeal.
Most of Elliot's loves will be linked to fishing.
I got you. I'm your supplier. I thought that might be the case because we live on the beach.
Damn. Yeah, and with the exclusion of duck feathers and pomegranates.
Well, we can get a pomegranate tree, and we can get
to help fulfill his love.
Okay, I got you. I got you. What level does that unlock for fishing?
I don't know.
We'll just look it up real quick.
Yeah, I would rather be on the wiki.
Sometimes I get overexcited, shoot off at the mouth. I never had a group of friends before. I promise that I'll make y'all proud. Get this guy in front of a crowd.
I'm going on a hunt for this right now. I need to make Elliot love me.
I'm at fishing level 2. I do not have crab pots yet. So it might be like 3 or 4. Because level 2 gave me bait. Hey, there's Howl.
Howl, we were wondering. I'm gonna have to plant a pomegranate tree.
Oh, we don't get those for a while, though.
I'm going to have to.
I think they're all
okay,
trees.
Okay, so he likes octopus and squid, but he loves crab cakes, duck feathers, lobster, pomegranate, squid ink, and tonkatsu. Cool.
I DM'd you? When did that happen? In my sleep, 7 feet ahead. When did I DM? What? I have no memory of this. Oh, read it. Okay.
He has a neutral thing.
A neutral what?
A neutral thing for all fish and eggs.
Okay, well, we want things that he likes to love. Yeah.
So, octopus, squid, or higher. He doesn't like anything that I grow.
It's really unfortunate. Are you also gonna do the mining if I'm gonna be doing a lot of fishing? Or should we like split mining? Because if you're only farming, that gives you a lot of free time.
Yeah. I keep going.
It's not open yet. You don't have to worry about it yet, but.
Yeah, Elliot is a lobster and crab man. I'm sorry, I was too focused looking at the web. I didn't look at your response. At my chat. I'm a failure. I'm a failure of a streamer. Woo!
Okay, I don't think I hit level 3 today. Oh, I did. Never mind. Alright, we'll figure out if the crab pots are here tonight.
I don't even know.
Something tells me we're all gonna be
dead.
The best line in the entire musical. Alright, we gotta go to bed.
Oh.
You're a little dude. You're doing a great job.
Ready, find it, don't let things get any worse.
Their dead ahead shiny and bright.
Oh god. I'm doing your lines. We even guessed I'd be Mark and you'd be Nate, but then it just flows.
Yeah, I got crab pots. We're good.
Yeah!
I can set those up on the farm for you.
Thank you!
Oh no, no we can't! I need iron!
Oh no! How do we get to the mines?
I don't know how I'm supposed to get there.
I got a potato!
Okay. I'm gonna go check up and see if the mines are open yet.
Okay.
Because we need copper, iron, and gold for a lot. So,
those
being open would be fantastic. Oh, Sippies. Got you.
Personal legacy is secure. And all you have to do was die. We ought to give it a try.
Okay, I need to sell my
potato. Oh, mines are open now. Mines are open now. We just didn't get a cutscene for it.
Oh.
It is gonna take a while to get to,
Who would like a potato?
I have no idea who would like a potato.
Wait, where can I sell my potato?
You can sell it at Pierre's.
Okay. Pierre, open up! Open up!
Diametrically opposed foes. Howl loves pointing out whenever I pop my lips, and then it makes me pop them again. I'm gonna make a chest to take up to the mines, because it'll make it easier. I have one for fish next to the other thing. Oh, never mind, we don't have enough wood. I gotta cut down some trees.
Let me in, Pierre! You take potato? I don't want to gift potato.
Yeah, if you talk to him from in front of the counter.
How do I sell you potato?
You just click on it in your inventory.
I've sold the potato.
I'm proud of you.
So what do you have to say?
Well, I arranged the meeting. I arranged the menu, the seating, but no one else was in the room where it happened. Where it happened. Where it happened. My body is really annoying and has decided it has to go to the bathroom now.
See, like,
so
that.
I'm going.
We just assume that it happens. But no one else is in the room where it happens.
Meanwhile, Madison is grappling with the fact that not every issue can be settled like a meter. Congress is fighting over where to put the capital. It is pretty. Jefferson approaches with the dinner and invite to Madison responds with Virginia and we can solve one problem with another. For the Southerners. In other words, quid pro quo, I suppose. I want to go meet the wizard at least. Even though we have chosen capitalism. What else was in the room? your body decided it needed food. Oh, speaking of, can someone order me food? I was supposed to ask Ty, and then I didn't. But Ty also set up this channel in the Discord for us, so... How will like spending money on me?
Thank you, Hal, for making her
eat. You can't do tendies. Well, Hal's not the one making me eat. I asked for food. Just Arby's and pizza. I'll do Arby's. Arby's is fine. Trying to make some progress in the mines, because the faster we can get down to iron, the faster I can get you romancing Elliot.
Yes.
But we have to get down to, like,
in the mines,
440.
I'm gonna work on some farm shit, I guess.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want. I need just pumpkin pie, whipped cream, eggnog, and metal music, and you can live forever. It's a life. I don't like pie, though. I'll do turnovers. Fucking love turnovers. I don't know why I don't like pie. Maybe I had a bad experience when I was a kid and I blocked it out.
It's always possible.
It wouldn't surprise me, knowing myself, you know?
It's worth taking. But I guess I'll leave that up to you.
All I also found a name of this.
Well, it's intriguing, but to go would cost me greatly. So what percentage of the show would I be taking?
Right, I made it down to 5.
You'd want a piece of all the action. I'd give you 7.
Give me 7. We could shake and make it happen. I wasn't born this morning. Why not just go ahead and ask for raisin pie? Have you had a raisin pie? Why are people making pies with raisins?
Who thought that was a good idea?
I don't know. I don't know if it worked. I haven't gotten a notification about incoming food. The thing. I don't like that it's a thing, but I believe you.
Yeah.
Chop the tree!
Also, I didn't know the pomegranates grew via tree. I always thought of them as like any other kind of thing.
Like a bush fruit. Yeah, they feel like a bush fruit.
Like, I'm not questioning that Stardew has it wrong, but like... Now I actually have to look. How do pomegranates grow?
Maybe they were a vine fruit. That would make sense to me.
No, they're a tree.
They're a tree.
And the-
What can does I use the money for art?
I feel like I've looked up for you before what Sebastian likes. I just have a moment of deja vu.
Yeah, you definitely have.
Oh, but little does he know that his daughter's Peggy Angelica Eliza. So just a watch on the guys. Any flowers?
No flowers.
And Peggy. Angelica, Peggy Eliza.
Daddy doesn't need to know.
To go downtown,
to go, but look around, the revolution's happening in New York.
Work.
It's bad enough that he wants to go to war.
I have a ladder,
shouting in the square.
It's bad enough there'll be violence on our shore.
You're out of the floor. How old did you not be right? Oh no.
How did you not charge stuff correctly?
Be angry all you want, little slime.
I got a
you're
dandelion.
Dying. Yeah. Are you gonna get Damaru or make Steve?
I don't know yet. Because I actually only just identified what that is, and I just found a wild horseradish too. I'm learning how to pick up things.
Yeah, it'd be like that. You gifted the game, but you don't know if it went to me. I have received a gift copy of Ultra Despair Girls. You're good. So says my email.
I mean, how much do I get if I give it to Maru? I get a 120 gold.
And Maru will like you.
I don't know where to find Maru.
She's in the house at the top, underneath the tent. That's where she lives, at least. She might not be there.
Yeah, I need to look. See what also she looks works like again.
Yeah, she also works at the doctor's office.
heart. The world has no place in our bed. They don't get to know what I said. I'm burning the memories, burning the letters that might have
been. Will I get in trouble if I chop down trees that aren't on our farm?
It depends where.
I'm debating cutting them out, cutting a tree outside of Mars Mansion. Yeah, house.
I don't think you can.
I don't know, it's letting me.
Is it?
It's giving me chopping noises. And it's just fallen.
Then do it.
Killing
the
stump.
Who's gonna stop you?
Evidently no one. Maru!
Evidently. Heyo.
Fuck. Dandelion. Maru!
Oops.
Yeah! I gave it to Maru.
Get off of me!
I've been trying for so long to sing you the right song. To show you something different every day.
No, not an infested floor. Nope, nope, come on, we gotta go. Ooh, Jesus. Alright, we made it.
Can't fix you.
I can feel my heart beating. Something aching. I've really got a patience to pretend. This isn't how I'll let it end. Hey, baby. You've been running your last year. You'll love me one day. How can a human lose their self-control? There's nothing left to make you whole. I'm done explaining. We've got some leaks on the path above us.
Oh, okay.
I have a full inventory, so I can't grab them.
I'm talking with Linus right now. I got cutscene.
We got calcite. Oh, is that from? Yeah, that's from one of the Gias. Hello. Alright, we got a furnace. We can start making copper bars to improve our tools.
When you leave it to somebody else, if you want it done right, you should do it yourself.
Where are you?
Check the map. World with nothing but machines.
You might make everyone happy, but oh my god, girl, you gotta get home.
Yeah, no shit.
It's late.
I ran into Maru, I went down, and I got put in cutscene with Linus. I'm working my way home. Made it home.
You made it home. I'm gonna do fishing tomorrow and upgrade my pickaxe.
Okay. I don't know what you meant by it leaks on the path because I did not see any, but yes.
Oh, you don't know about the path above us, do you?
Perhaps not.
Okay, I'll show it to you in the morning.
Right now would be an awful time to show me.
Yeah. Cool, my mining proficiency went up, and so did my combat. I know, this song slapped.
It's so good.
Thank you for the resub, Fuller.
Hey, okay, have to water crops today.
If you come over here, right?
Mm-hmm.
This path here.
Oh.
Heads upwards. There's two leaks up there that I saw, and it leads over to the house where Mario and Sebastian are at.
Ah.
Yeah, what a great day for a resub. You get all of the...